tempest moving through tunnels like Vectrix through the Nexus. I'm like Tetris stacking blocks, learning methods of the ethics and mysteries I seek. I feast for meaning and synchronicity. Find time goes by like the wind through the trees. Historical pastures and memories drift by as I sit there just waiting to get high on my fucking mind. I'm sporadically emphatic, feeling romantic, straining to panic. Never planned this, playing Galaga in different planets. Spatial matter in a tiny little jar, ashes spread across the stars. Oh shit, I know I'm going far, for light shines like the spark of a cigar. I'm left ajar by what I just thought, mentally cascading, just creating literal elements from things I forgot. But as I meditate, I feel somewhat distraught. Maybe I was lost in the ever-going collection that is my thoughts. And then I just dropped, just dropped. Vocal phonics, hydroponics, we getting higher from philosophic conversation next to the tropics. Switch the topic after real cosmic, I'm at the edge of existence. I feel microscopic, falling off the ledge, make music, we drop it. What's my mission? Spread love, heal broken souls, glisten. Fill them in the coffin, just drifting. What's my mission? Are you even listening? Are you there? What's it even mean? I just want my peace to forever gleam in the air and be free. Astros project me, astros project me, astros project me, astros project me. Yeah, my soul moves forward, I know I'm looking towards the light. I'm on my own path and skies reach flight. Never stuck in the past, I know it's right. I have the will to fight, it's cause these astros project me every day and night. Astral projection. The protection, astral protection, give me the protection, astral protection, give me the protection, astral protection, astral protection.